with your pre-screening test at Tolani Maritime Institute, and now you're having a lot of questions like what all companies are coming internally this time, what will be a safe score or a safe cutoff, and when the results will be out for this 2024 August batch. Don't worry, I'll clear these doubts for you today. So hey guys, how are you all doing? I hope each and every one of you watching this video right now is doing good. Myself Agneva Maiti, and I welcome you back to our YouTube channel. Before I quickly move on with today's video, firstly I would like to mention a thing about people who have filled the form but have not appeared for the pre-screening test. So yes, I know there are a lot of students out there who had filled the form late and didn't appear for the pre-screening test round 1. So don't worry, there will be a round 2 conducted, and I would recommend you all to stay focused and keep preparing for it at the same time. Now if I talk about the companies which are coming this time to Tolani Maritime Institute for 120 seats, as we all know Tolani has about 120 seats for DNS, Diploma in Nautical Science. If I talk about the external companies, we have the very big two mighty companies, Fleet Management and Synergy, recruiting and sending the cadets to Tolani Maritime Institute as well this time.
Hey guys, आप लोग वीडियो तो देख रहे हो पर क्या आपने फॉर्म भरा नहीं राइट और जो स्किप नहीं होगा इट्स नॉट एन ऐड आफ्टर ऑल आपकी हेल्प के लिए ही है चाहे मर्चेंट नेवी रिलेटेड बेसिक डाउट्स हो या प्रिपरेशन में हेल्प चाहिए हो Our mentors are always there for you. So fill the form in the description and like this video before you go.
So now if I talk about a few of the internal companies which will come this time for Tolani Maritime Institute, it would be Tom, Scorpio, Thon Group, Volim, TI Erudite, Andromeda, etc. Tolani themselves has mentioned that about 10 companies will be coming this time for pre-screening, the internal companies will be coming this time for sponsoring students at Tolani Maritime Institute. So yes, you have a very good opportunity this time. So if you get your name in the rank list, it's a very good opportunity. You can get yourself sponsored in a very good company coming internally and get yourself admitted in the very prestigious Tolani Maritime Institute for your DNS course. So now if I talk about the rank list results or the cutoff this year, more or less the cutoff will be same as last year, which is about 55 to 60. So if you have scored around 60 or more than 55, I believe your name will be there in the rank list. And if I talk about the results, when the results will be out, most probably in the month of May. I guess by the time this video is out, the rank list for the first round will already be published out. So yes, if you have your rank name in the rank list, I would recommend you to start preparing for the interview part. And if I talk about what to do next after you get your name in the rank list, you don't worry. You will be contacted by the company itself. Say for example, your name isn't there in the rank list and Tolani has sent your name to different companies. The companies themselves will mail you regarding their written examinations or the interview part. Now this depends on company to company. There are few companies which like to take the written examinations again, and there are few companies which won't take any written examinations further, directly take the personal interview. So if you get selected in that particular interview or that particular company, you take sponsorship from that company and get yourself admitted in Tolani Maritime Institute for your DNS course. So yes, this brings me to the last segment of today's video. What I would recommend you all is stay focused, keep preparing for IMUCET and interview part as well. So say for example the results are out, I would totally ask you to focus more on your interview part, your non-technical technical skills for the interview, because you have to sit for various interviews in different companies. And at the same time, if the results are still not out, don't get demotivated or don't lose hope. Be patient and keep preparing for IMUCET and this interviews as well, because we all know at the end you have to attain a good rank in IMUCET too. So yes, that would be it from my side for today. If you have any doubts, you can just let me know in the comments down below. Until then, stay tuned for the next informative video. Thank you and have a good day.
Do you guys want the updates regarding the exam forms or the maritime industry in general? Ya fir exams ke liye motivation chahiye? Then you definitely need to follow our Instagram channel for all this stuff and much more.
Want the best notes and material for IMUCET and sponsorship exams? Want daily quizzes? Or do you want your doubts about your Merchant Navy career solved by our mentors? Search Budding Mariners on Telegram or click on the link in the description below to start your mariner journey with us today.